see.
The site.
Wow. You're stupid. What size is this?
A large. How?
You need an extra, extra, extra large.
Alright, Dress Lily, y'all got me fucked up. Like, I can't do this. Like, this, I need to not get demonetized.
This outfit would've been cute.
Guys, I'm
is
stressed.
This a thing? This is a style, maybe?
This is not a style!
It's missing a lot.
It won't
it should
go.
Be
Look
right
at this.
Here. Mademoiselle, and this is her channel. I know y'all missed her. It's been like a year since she's been on this channel. So today we're going to be judging my Dress Lily outfit.
I don't know why you do this.
I think you're gonna like these outfits. There's nothing wrong with any of these outfits this time. If you missed our last video of her critiquing my outfits, it didn't really go well. But those, that's because they were thotty outfits. They're supposed to be thotty. But these, I think, are perfectly fine. Like, I think she's gonna actually.
Your idea of perfectly fine and my idea of perfectly fine are two different.
I think it's perfectly fine. We'll so see. This video is sponsored by Dress Lily and Car Marshall. So if you want a new car or a used car and you need help, go to Car Marshall, linked down below in my description box and in my pinned comment, and they will hook you up.
Is that cars for me?
Yeah, I mean, you can use it. Find your best car, you know? Find a car you want, they negotiate for you today.
Oh, they negotiate for me. That's lit. Okay.
Helps you find the best deals and stuff.
Oh, that's good.
Yes.
Thank you.
So you can use it. So let's get straight into the outfits. I think this is gonna be great. I feel like I picked out good outfits.
I don't
know why nobody ever likes my outfit choices.
I don't have any faith in your little outfits. But okay, we'll see. We'll see. I'm gonna keep an open mind.
All right, let's go. Boom. Outfit number one.
Oh. What the fuck is this?
It's cute.
Where are you going? Wait. Where are you going with this?
Ow.
Out where?
It's cute. Yeah, I can't say it's not cute. It's cute.
It looks like a fucking sweatsuit.
That's the point. It's like a sweatsuit, but it's like a dressier sweatsuit. Like, you can wear this with some heels.
Sweatsuits aren't supposed to be dressy, man.
Anyway, so.
Who told you this was cute?
This is really cute, bitch. So, at
to
the foot.
To the gym?
At the foot, it has this too. I can't show y'all because I can't lift my foot, but y'all can see it. Yeah, it's cute. So, the thing is with Dress Lily, I already put on one outfit and it did not fit for shit. Like, it fit, but I look like a whore. So you gotta make sure you order up. Like, if you a medium, order extra large, bitch. Cause I'm stressed. But this is cute.
This look like a pajama / sweatsuit. Oh, it's cute to go to the gym.
I would not go to the gym with this. This is too cute. I might wear this tomorrow.
No, you're not. You're not wearing this. This is not no bile outfit. No, it's not.
I don't think it's a bile.
It's not a No, it's not.
It's really not. No. It looked better online.
No. Who told you this shit was cute?
This is really cute. You're a hater.
No, it's not. It. You know I have pajamas that look like this? I do.
This is cute. Which I think. I think it's cute.
I think it looks like pajamas. Next.
I think it looks really good.
It's cute for pajamas. I would not wear them together. I'd wear the
top. It's not really flattering, though.
I'd wear the top separately, maybe with some jeans.
This
not
whole
with whatever
outfit is
you
very
got.
Cute.
No.
Oh, with some heels, bitch. This would be a fit with the right jewelry and the nice bag. I can fuck this up.
You shouldn't have to do all that. It shouldn't have to be all that.
I think it's really
it
nice.
It should not have to be a process.
I think it looks nice.
Yeah. What this is. What is
You're
this?
You're a fucking hater. And it's not okay to be a hater.
Take the pants off, put on some jeans.
No, that's gonna look a mess. I'm
no,
good.
It's not.
I don't own jeans. I'm good.
This is. No. I give it a 4.
Hater.
What happened?
This shirt don't fit.
Let me see. I want to see. Let's see.
The sight.
Wow.
You're stupid. What size is this?
A large. Everything I bought is
yo,
a large.
Your whole back is outside.
The pants are cute though.
The pants. I give you the pants. The pants are cute. You can keep them.
But what the fuck? How?
You need an extra, extra, extra large.
Alright, Dress Lily, y'all got me fucked up. Like, I can't do this. Like, this, I need to not get demonetized.
This outfit would've been cute. I would've gave you
this.
This
is really cute.
I would've gave you this.
But,
it's missing a lot.
It won't
it should
go,
be
look
right
at this.
Here. Right.
And I lost 10 pounds since I ordered all of this shit. So it's not even like I got bigger. There's no fucking way, cuz. I feel so ridiculous right now. This site is for little bitches.
The outfit. The outfit.
Yes, let me find like a little pineapple.
The concept is cute. This I'll give to you.
I'm gonna give this away.
I give you the to who? It's not gonna fit nobody. It's not standard. Nobody, you gotta see the back. It don't
this
work.
Is for a fucking doll. Son.
Maybe if you put like a tank top under it.
If I let this go, it's going up here.
Maybe if you put a tank top.
Guys, I'm stressed.
This is a style, maybe.
This is not a style. Oh my god, I'm so fucking upset right now.
I think it might be a style. I do see people with like tank tops and the ripped.
No, this is not a style. But these pants, I'm really fucking with them. I might just wear this with something that I find.
The pants are cute.
Let's hope the other shirts fit because clearly.
I give you a 9 for the pants.
Alright, that's good. Well, the shirt is definitely a fucking negative
0. Two. I don't understand why she want to buy stuff online all the time. Like, just go to the store.
It's a sponsor!
They don't got a store.
What?
They don't got a physical store.
No, nigga. Next one is a jacket.
Okay, let's see.
Because I always wanted another leather jacket. This is cute. Look at it. Yeah. Look at my little tail. Don't hate. I like this. I like this a lot. I'm happy it actually fucking fit. I like this. You can't say this isn't cute. This is so cute. It's like a little dress leather jacket. You don't like it at all?
The concept, again, the concept is good. It's there. I don't like the pleather. It looks very cheap. It doesn't, I wish it was a little bit more tailored. It fits you a little bit better. It's not working for me, ma'am.
It's not gonna be placky on me. I need it placky. No, but how about if I wanna wear a sweater on it?
Like,
I'm a small person. The only thing that's big on me is my chest and my thighs.
It's still pleather. It looks cheap. God. It brings down the value of who you are. It brings down the value of your brand. If it was something else, if it was like, you know, if it was like military green color.
Yes, this would really be cute.
The pleather, it's not working. No, look at the
under. Let me stand on it.
You ever seen a cheap couch?
This is so cute.
You ever seen a cheap couch? This.
You're a hater. This is cute. It's like mad long though. But I fucks with it. I love it a lot. I think it's really cute.
No, the concept is cute. The concept is there. Concept wise, I give it a 9.
I give this a 10.
Execution, I give it a 5.
I'm gonna wear this out too. I actually really like this. Shit. There's nothing wrong with this jacket. I make it look expensive.
Look at it. It's chiffon.
Well, that's the packaging. It was folded.
I wanna see how you get the chiffon out.
The wrinkles, she means. The wrinkles. I don't think it's that serious, honestly.
It's that serious.
I really
That's what happens
it.
When you get pleather.
I like pleather. I'm trying to save the environment.
Maybe. Overall, I give her a 5.
I think you're being very extra.
I'm not. I don't like it. The concept is there. I like the concept. Yes. They tried it.
I don't know if this zips or not, but I'm getting really upset with these fucking sizes.
What is this supposed to be?
It's a onesie and it attaches under you, but I didn't attach it because I ain't got
time. Yeah, your little flap sticking
out. See
the
little flap, y'all? It's supposed to be attached under me, but I don't care right now.
I don't think it would even attach.
Ah! Don't get my hair covered.
I did not. Put it in. Let me see.
I like this.
This okay. Okay.
This is cute. I could wear this.
Yeah, this I can see you wearing.
This is me. I like it.
It is.
This is me as well.
I give you an 8.
Okay, bitch.
It's okay.
I like it.
It don't look too cheap.
It looks really nice.
It looks decent, a little velvet when you wash it though.
Yeah.
You must say shit. Leave a phone call, but.
This is a one time use.
Yeah, it don't look too cheap.
But I definitely wear this with some nice black pants, some nice black shoes.
It goes with this so far.
I'm not wearing it with these pants. No.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm like a Mardi Gras.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's all bunched up over here.
You wear that tomorrow.
No. It's too hot to wear this, bitch.
Air conditioner.
Bitch, with all these people. There's not gonna be no fun. My hair all fucking up from these clothes. I like this. Y'all can see the detailing.
I like it.
But the only issue is like the sizing of these people is just not where it's at.
I give you an 8.5.
This is a chill fit.
This one I give it a 10. Yes.
Yes.
I 10 this though. You're not wearing no heels.
Oh yeah, sneakers. I can wear my Tim heels.
No.
And I got these Tim heels. Thank you.
This is cute. This is me. I can fuck this.
Yeah. I like this.
Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Get it. Do a little twerk. Go ahead.
I don't twerk anymore. I'm retired. Anyways.
Now I'm giving you a 9.
Anyways, so it's just a regular
sweater. Energy is a 7. fucking outfit is a 10.
It's pretty short on me though.
I like it. I like the length.
You see how this? I feel like a boozer.
No, I like the length.
I like it.
I like
this. This is probably my favorite thing. It took a while. My boobs
see,
to make
next
this.
Time, think how I would think, and then all your outfits would look
different. That first outfit was fine. I thought you would have liked
wasn't.
It. It
no, crazy. You thought wrong. That you're shit looked like pajamas.
You're a fucking hate.
This is cute. This, I give it to you. Yeah, but you retarded.
I'm not twerking.
What is this?
This is moving my butt.
So what is twerking?
This is twerking. That's the shaking. Shaking your butt. Yo, I actually like this though. I could freak this somewhere. What's some nice sneakers? My little Huaraches. I got all pair of all white original Huaraches. Stepping in like, excuse me.
Actually, I wear with black sneakers or Converses.
Nah.
You know the ballerina?
You gotta wear poppin'
sneakers. No, you know the scallop ballerina style Converses? Those with that.
No. Where this? Or maybe my feelings,
see,
my yellow ones.
See, that's where, that's the end of our style. Like, that we differ there.
Anyways.
Clearly.
One more outfit.
With your hair like that, you know, like puff it out or maybe a puff or something.
One more outfit?
Mitadel Huesca deal.
Yeah, my ass is really out, y'all.
Go put the last outfit on.
I don't know if you're gonna like this because I looked at it online yesterday and I was like, I don't know why the fuck I picked this.
Wait,
did you not look? It's cute though. I can wear this somewhere.
I like it.
I'm shocked.
Okay. You're not all the way a little thot. Oh. All right,
you ass.
You cute. You can wear that tomorrow.
I'm not wearing all white to this shit. And it's too hot for this.
Whatever.
I do have an all white event at the end of this month, but I'm not going. I don't feel like it.
Wear it to Ligley's.
Boy, man.
Yeah.
I wore all white on Easter and niggas was looking at me like, who she think she is?
Godly.
Exactly. Niggas was like, why you wearing all white? I was like, bitch, because I can.
Alright. Why none of these pants have zippers? Why they assume that
this shit just comes on? I don't like zippers though, so I'm good with it. So.
Okay.
All white
okay.
Fit.
I was going to give you a 10, but now I'm going to have to reduce it.
Why?
To 8.5. The material again.
Oh yeah, it's very
again
cheap.
With the material.
Like I know these China companies, like it is cheap, but that's why, like
I
you know,
be able to see through. No, yeah. I can see through.
I like it though, but
girl,
I don't think I
panty
really
line. Oh, I can see my panties. Everything. No.
Ooh, so well. I should wear better panties.
8.5.
It's cute though.
It's cute. I give it a 10 for cuteness. I give it an 8.5 overall.
I like. It's alright. I don't like this company
it's
too much.
Right.
What was the other company I did?
Club Outfits?
No, that was Amy Club Winter. I did one with Tia on the song, but I don't remember what company
I don't
company
know
was.
The name of
I like their did. Clothes because everything fit me right. This is an extra large, bitch. I'm never extra large. I'm usually a medium or large. This
I
is
don't
ridiculous.
Like the construction, well, the quality of their work.
At all. I only like the sweater dress. And then I like the first outfit. And I liked my leather jacket.
The first outfit looked like pajamas. The leather jacket was cheap and chiffon.
You're chiffon, nigga.
Sometimes I am.
Now, Everall!
What are you yelling for?
How is y'all? Anyways, I didn't like this haul. I don't like half these clothes. I'm very upset. Half of them didn't fit. There was one outfit I could not walk out here in because I'd get demonetized.
But what does it look like?
It was shorts. I had shorts and then it had a top.
Who the freak was fitting in that?
It looked good online.
That's
and then
for
there
a child.
Like stains on here. I don't have no makeup, no nothing on, so I don't know where these stains came from. But anyways, this would have been super cute. I'm gonna give this shit
for
to Sachi
a child.
As well.
Yes.
But it's a large.
A large child.
This is a large lie, so I'm kind of sad about that. I was kind of planning on wearing that tomorrow, so now I gotta
plan again.
Shut the fuck up.
Overall, their construction and quality is trash. I give it a 3, 4.
Give it a 5.
I'll give them a 4.
Because I like the jacket, I like the first outfit, and I like the
I'm talking
though.
About quality.
Oh, quality
overall,
wise, 2.
Quality.
2.
3. We'll give them a 3.
I'll give them a 2. Quality is not good at all.
Their concept, what they're going for, I'll give them a 7.5. Their concept is there. Their execution is lacking. Do you agree?
Okay, I'll give you that. It's just, I'm kind of disappointed. I'm happy I let these clothes sit here for like a month.
The concept is there, the execution is lacking. So
they're
work on
definitely
that.
Not hitting me up anymore.
What was the name of this place?
Dress Lily.
Dress Lily, work on your execution. Work on your quality. Get to higher end material. Not even higher end. They don't have to be expensive, just not see through. How about that?
Overall, I liked it. Some of them stuff. Let me know what you think about these outfits down in the comment section below. Did you like them? Did you hate them? Do you have the same critiques? Do you have different critiques? If you want to know the specific links to the items, everything's going to be down in the description box below.
That.
Yeah,
that,
honestly, you don't really need them. But if you so happen to like something and you do buy something, please order like a size or two up, because I was out here struggling, especially if you got tits eyes like me, girl. I was out here struggling. I'm very hot. Like, I'm sweating from putting the clothes on and off.
That's like, just not right. How do
you... Yo, you heard me struggling the whole time. Yeah. Like, what the fuck?
I mean, and their sizing is off. So, overall, they get a 5.
Yeah, the shipping is okay. Like, standard 5 to 7 days, I believe. But I don't remember how fast I got the clothes because it's been over a month. But I know it wasn't too bad. But it was bad to the point where I forgot I even had it. So, oops. I guess. But I'm very forgetful, so take it how you want. It's alright. I prefer Amy Club, where I actually personally shop from there. And I prefer whatever I did with Tiana. So what the fuck was the name of the company?
I don't know.
Rosgal. Rosgal. Yeah, Rosgal.
They sound good.
Rosgal's clothes is lit. I really liked their clothes. Everything actually fit me. Like, I don't know. Like, I did not get any fatter. I'm confused.
Why none of their pants have buttons or...
I like these type of pants, these slip-ons.
They just assume that your waist, that you're not gonna have the little gap right here. That's what they assume.
Well, my stomach fills that in.
What if I didn't have a stomach?
And you was one of those?
Yes.
It still snaps. It's elastic, so it'll squeeze.
Are we in kindergarten? Only kindergartners wear elastic pants.
I have a lot of elastic pants.
Kindergartner.
You're an asshole. Not all my pants have buttons or anything. A lot of my pants are like
all
this.
All my pants have buttons.
Oh, I have a lot of pants like this. I don't see anything wrong with it.
You need to grow up.
Anyways, make sure you like, share, subscribe. Go follow her on Instagram. Okay, she is my personal photographer.
She takes
all my pictures. If you need her in your New Jersey communions, birthdays, engagement shoots, all that, she does it. Okay? Very affordable.
I am.
Best in the motherfucking game.
That's all true. Right?
If you didn't know, now you know. Go follow her. Go follow me. And like I said, leave a comment down below. Bye!
That's our outro?
We fucking go.
That's not how it go. We gonna see them next time, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like, share, subscribe.
Do all that.
And we gonna see you next time.